Hey guys, today we are going to do a gameplay video of a system, or a console I guess you could say, that I picked up on my channel. And if you didn't watch that video, check it out. This is the Philips CDI. And we're going to be showing off some of the games that I got here. I only really got three games, so we'll only play them. There are four games, I guess. We got Battleship. We got something. I don't remember what this one is. Merlin's Apprentice, I think that's what it's called. Micro Machines. And, well, I guess we don't need to play Shark Attack because it's not a game. So three games. Three games. We're going to start with Micro Machines here. And I don't know if you remember the Philips CDI, but if you do, this console was only around, I don't know, a couple years. Then it faded away because it wasn't doing very good. And we're going to start with Micro Machines and see how that works. Hopefully it works here. There it is. I love the sound. It sounds good. Alright. First time I'm doing any of these gameplay videos like this, but there it is. The music's kind of weird. Alright. What do we want? One player or two players? One player. Head-to-head or challenge? We'll go challenge? Alright, who do we want to be? Darwin? Dwayne! It's Dwayne, guys! Walter? Spider? Chen? Cherry? Annie? Jetty Ho? I don't know what the heck it is. Elmo? Or Amino? Okay. Mike? Kind of looks like Where's Waldo guy. Without the hat. Brown Bonnie? And, Joel? Is that Joel? I don't know. I'm gonna be, Spider. Yeah. Alright, here we go. Qualifying race. Boats. Oh boy, here we go. See how this works. It's very pixelated, so I hope you enjoy it. Speaking of pixelation, that looks a little better. The music, though. Ooh. Get out of the way! Get out of here! Okay, here we go. Yeah. The music's jamming. Wow. Stuck. Is that soap? Must be in a bathtub. Winning? I won! Oh, that was easy. Yeah! There's Micro Machines, everybody. Is really hard. Oh, that was a little anticlimactic. Alright. Is that it? Oh, okay. Three lives. Alright, cool. Spider. Now what? Who do you want to race? Okay, let's race. I'm gonna call him Elmo. Joel and Mike. Alright. I don't know why you need to pick who you need to race, but here we go. The minis are good too. Okay.
get ready to race. All right. Okay. Ooh, those graphics. There we go. Oh, wasn't ready. Oh, that music does jamming still. I jumped over the 79 blues, so I don't know. Basket. It's kind of hard to control. Oh, he knocked that guy out. He's going to hit the orange. Nope. Wow. Racing at the finest here. Oh, that slows you down. Go, go, go! Spider, you can win. I know you can. You gotta keep your eyes on the road, though. Is that lap one? Two laps left. Go! I love the music still. It sounds like an old TV show. Background music or something. 90s, I don't know. Go, go, go! That would make me go faster if I follow that trail, but no. This game's pretty fun. I would actually play this if it came out in the 90s and I had it. Yeah! Mainly for the music. Oh. Wow. Well, there's the music. It's all done. That's one way to go around that. Well, that kind of did the same thing I did. I'm gonna win. Yeah, spin out. Ooh. Spider wins. Okay. Round two. Get ready to race. This thing works pretty good. I don't know why it wasn't working on the other video, though, but it works now. I think it was a little dirty or something, but here we go. Oh, racing. Holy crap. Get out of the... Oh, these cars are a little too fast for me. It's a ramp! Oh! Yeah! Oh no, I can't trip to there! These cars are crazy. I'm gonna jump that book. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, fell off the table. What's it, that guy? Let's go! Hit the pencil sharpener. Oh. Damn, pencil sharpeners with an eraser. Let me go. This game is freaking fun. It's hard to race, so. Jeez. There's that guy. Oh, I fell off the table again. Dang it. There he is. Alright. Ah. Oh. I could put an eraser on that episode. Or the rulers, come on. I don't think I'm gonna win this one, boys. Well, this is a long straight stretch. I gotta drive right over. Oh, nope, nope, nope. No way. I don't think I'm gonna win it. Oh, there's three laps. Jeez. I haven't made it one yet. Is there a brake button? Yeah. Oh wait, what did I hit? Oh, that's a pause, I guess. The music's a little bad because I think the CD's scratched, but it still plays the game. Go, go, go! Jump! Woo! Or catch him back up. Catch him back up. We might still have a chance. Can I jump over the book? Oh, you can. so when I go too fast, I fall off the edge. Ah! There we go! Thanks for the speed boost. Alright. We got this. Rulers up here. Go, go, go! Alright. Air cool adjust here. Roadblock! Oh no, there we go. Micro machines, everybody. The music has a bad ending. It just seems to stop and restart. Oh. I might still be able to win. I got two laps. You see how fast it caught back up. Spider, you got the win. You're the coolest guy. Okay. One lap left. What did they do? Draw on the table with chalk? Is that what that is? Oh no, I don't think I have enough speed. Oh, I did. I made it. Alright, I'm just gonna slow down. Jump over this book. Go this way. What the heck? I blew up! Guess you gotta stay in the lines. I lost. I'm gonna lose. Racer. Yeah, I don't. Really doubting my chances on this one. Yep. Oh, you gotta finish the race. Yep, everybody else finished. I came in fourth. Well, there you go. That's Micro Machines on the Philips CDI, everybody. Let's do a different game. I played Micro Machines back in the day, but not that version of it. So, I forgot how it was. Alright, next game is Merlin's Apprentice. Or Merlin or whatever, I don't know. Never played any of these games. Okay, play a CD. You've seen a little bit of Battleship. You should know what that is. I love the sounds. It sounds so good. Ooh, what is this? Spooky. Ooh, fire. Merlin's Apprentice. Okay, so what do I want to do? Play? Okay. Pick your game piece. Okay, what do I want to be? The skull? That's pretty cool. Yeah, let's be the skull. Alright, let's play. Worlds. Beginner. Shapes. Beginner. Action. Beginner. Memory. Beginner. Logic. Beginner. I don't know what I'm doing, so let's do everything on beginner.
All knew the tale of young Arthur, who was apprenticed to Merlin, the magician.
Ah, King Arthur
stole the sword from the stone to become king of all England. And like Arthur, you wish to become Merlin's apprentice. Yet what can you do to catch the eye of this great wizard and prove yourself worthy?
They say his laboratory is hidden by Mac.
So, how will you ever find him?
Perhaps you can master the secrets of the forest!
contest.
Sure.
That will be sure to impress him.
I like this. It looks like an old cartoon back in the day. Alright. So what do we do? Is this okay? Let's pick this one. The stick. That was a puzzle. Did I win? What am I doing? What? Oh. Oh, I see. Okay. Now we just... How the heck am I supposed to get that one down here? Like that? There's the bird. Okay. Okay. How do we get that last piece? Okay. 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 This is really kind of hard. Freaking symbols don't make any sense. Okay, where's the bird have to be at? Oh, the head has to be up here. So... this is what you have to do. And you gotta move the head up. Okay, and then hit star on that one. Move it down. Okay. Okay. Hit star. This is not what you want to watch me do, I guess. I don't want to do this either. Can I exit? Alright. Anyways, that was a freaking puzzle. Let's try this one. See what this is. This one is... you gotta collect the leaves. How the heck is this being an apprentice? Oh, jeez. One cool thing is you can change the speeds of the... like, the... stylus or whatever it is. What's going on? Is that a potion? Now what? Okay. See, that's really slow. Now we have medium. I think that's it. Oh, super fast. There we go. That's what we want. Okay, what's this one? So this one is, like, memory. It's okay.
crap. I think I screwed it up. Okay. What the heck was that sound though? What? I hope this is the second setting. Okay. Ow. Alright, I've had enough. I've had enough. I've hurting my head. That's easy, too. Holy crap. I'll be able to beat the apprentice this time. The leaf. Ah, it's the same puzzles. What am I looking at? Okay. What the heck am I doing? Okay. No, that's a puzzle. I don't want to waste too much more time on this. Is that the one I just did? I don't think so. What is this? What? 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 What am I even doing? Are we trying to make it say this? I don't know what this is. I have to read the instruction manuals. I don't have it though. What is this game? What? Okay. I have no idea what it is. Okay, and the last one is this. More flowers. Okay, we got that dumb. This reminds me of the pop-up game I'm gonna play later. You gotta do stupid stuff like this. Hopefully it's not as hard though. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. Okay, I think I won that one. Those are the only ones I can do. Is that a seed? Okay. And I think that's it. I have to finish all of these, but I can't because I'm too dumb. That's the game piece is about. I don't know. Maybe it saves the game. Let's see. Oh yeah, that's what that is. Because if you pick any of these are like profiles. Okay. That makes a little more sense. Okay, so that's that game.
Okay, and we got one more. Fun game to play. Battleship. Battleship is, you know, the board game, but essentially with upgrades and stuff in this game. We'll show you. Alright. Okay, we got the game in. Play the CDI. Different intro. Battleship. 1991. Wow. This is old. Some real war pictures in here. Oh, yeah, it's good. Let's do it. Player versus computer, because I'm a lonely person. Yeah, I only got one controller. One shot at a time, five shots at a time. I will do five just to make it go faster. And here it is. Let's move it around. Where do I want to put it? Can I, like, turn it? Oh, there we go. This is how I always play the game. I always put all my ships like this. Wait a second. I just put this one right there. And, wait. There we go. That seems good. Okay, let's go. Oh, wait a minute. Now I gotta redo it all. Ah. Okay. That'll be good. All right, ready. Okay, here we go. Setting off. Oof, some heavy water. Okay, five shots, one here. I hit one. Maybe I should wait for the game to load before I just click everywhere. Oh, I hit two. Cool. Nice. See where they shoot at. Yeah, that was close, so. Whew. He's really trying to hit that one. The little picture down there in the corner, it's cool. Actual footage of battleships. Nice. Nice touch. Okay. So, let's see. Here. Alright, I got it hit. See this one? Okay. Me? Do this one? Feel like it's here? No! Right here. Got it. Oh, here they go. They hit it. Hit one. Oh, jeez. Taking us down. Oh. All right. I sunk one of my ships. Well, let's sink one of theirs now. How big is the ship? There we go, we got it. That was the biggest one. Okay, now I got this one. And now I'm going in blind again. Right here. Nice. And you know what? I think it's a small one, and I think it's going that way. That was wrong. That was wrong. Oof. This isn't looking good. And there goes my other ship. All right, let's get theirs. Gotta shoot here. Okay, so it's going up and down. There was a small ship, though. Yeah. Okay, now right here. At least you don't have to pick coordinates, it's annoying. Try down here, I guess. Alright, here we go again. Probably right here. here? I don't know. Just spitballing. I hear. Dang. Try right here. Nope. I'm gonna have to go fast. I'm tired of listening to all these explosions. Can I skip through his shots too? Yeah. Okay, we hit one. There's those guys again. Ugh. I hit one of them. Ooh, hit two of them. What the heck was that picture? Alright, well. One of his. What are we thinking? Right here? Ships. Yeah. If he hits that last one, I'm done for. I'm looking for a pretty big ship. How am I missing it? It must be here. Okay. Is that on four? All right here. Yeah, we got it, boys. Okay, I think we're gonna win, boys.
Due to a freak accident and bad weather, the computer has lost.
Yeah. There you go. Micro machines. Not micro machines, battleship. There, can I think of micro machines? Yeah, there you go. Battleship for the CDI. That's nice. And now I'm back at the beginning. So there you go. That's the Philips CDI. That was a Macari pickup. And it's actually not a bad machine. They're a little pricey nowadays, but hey, if you get one, definitely try to get some of these games. So Micro Machines was my favorite. Then I would say probably Battleship is pretty good. Then whatever the last game was. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys. And like as always, keep it weird. And we gotta stop the recording.